So good afternoon, everybody. I'm sorry, I'm replacing my CEO because he got stuck in some meeting with some clients. So I'm here to replace him. I will give you brief information about our company, our about technologies, and we will go through systematically with all the steps we follow. And if you have any question, we are available after the conference to discuss and go through the in details. So we are mid-size CDMO based in France, around 500 products in the basket today, around 1550 customers globally, more located in Europe. We deal with only high value added products, basically that is our philosophy and strategy, and we deal only in the solid dosage form. So that is what we are here. Our track record is we integrated around 50 SKUs in last 3 years in our portfolio with new clients once we started the business as a integrated CDMO in 2016. This is more about our localization. So we are based in France. Our head office is in Levallois near Paris. We have three plants. So I will start with Nevers, which is technology specific plant where we manufacture the lyophilized freeze drying tablets, which is niche technology with us, and that is why I am here to explore with you guys to develop or co-develop the products. We have another plant which is Auxerre, which is totally dedicated for the sachet manufacturing, high potent finished dosage forms and normal tablets and capsules. Third plant, which is in Sens, again in Paris, near Paris. It is dedicated for the packaging operations and other supporting services for the pharma industry. And all these three plants have dedicated analytical lab which support each other if as a backup if required. So our product which we manufactured has distributed around 60 countries with our partners. We don't market or distribute our product directly. It's always with the client where we develop the product either with co-development or with their own dosiers. And very soon we are going for the US FDA approval for the Nevers plant, which we will discuss in detail later on. So as you know, CDMO business is quite competitive as on date. So we have to be very agile and efficient when we service our customer. So that is, these are the, our three criterias how we service our client. So obviously agility and efficiency. As you have already seen, we have a couple of three sites. So we are quite familiar how to deal with multi-site organization. OTIF management is very important. On time, in full is very important for today's scenario in pharma industry. Quality is another aspect which we have to respect and we should respect. EHR responsibility is there. Strong corporate social responsibility is very key aspect nowadays. And we have highly skilled project management skill team with us, which is quite experienced around 30 to 35 years on different sites. So I'm going on the objective of today's conference to present our technology with lyophilized freeze drying. So technology. So what is, this is one type of ODT which has been manufactured with the lyophilized freeze drying manner. So some characteristic, quick dissolving, less than 30 seconds in the mouth without water, oral administration, which is preferable for a lot of companies, done by highly technical process and formulation platform in freeze drying operations, chemical and physically stable products. We have more stable product with this technology for a couple of API which are non-stable in other forms. Some history of our technology. So it has been created in 1993 by Lafon, which has been acquired by Cephalon in 2001. So when it has been acquired by Cephalon, it came into the international market as a technology, but never been commercialized in other part of the world because Cephalon has a strategy, I think, that time to keep this product only in the France. So and after in 2011, it has been acquired by Teva, and in 2016 by us, as a CDMO, and we have full rights on this technology to co-develop, develop the product for the global market. In 2018, we have put in place new pilot unit to support the development of this with this technology to our customer, to facilitate our customer with more economic way and faster way. Earlier, we used to manufacture or do the development in our GMP area, which was quite difficult and quite costly. So to facilitate the customer, we came with the unit, pilot unit in 2018. And with this all process, this year we are launching the LyoDis, the second generation lyophilized tablet from our technology, which we can discuss in detail after the conference, and you can visit our stand to have and test the samples if interested. So overall, we have around 26 years of experience with this technology and know-how to service our clients. So what is LyoDis? So just some technical information, how we manufacture this freeze-drying tablet. We remove the water from the pasty or solid forms by vacuum evaporation and we freeze-dry after. So this is a normal process. The basic principle you can see, after removal of the water from the suspension, we end up with this kind of structure, which is porous. And when it comes in the contact with the saliva, it gets disintegrated immediately in the mouth. So that is a concept. We have came with the second generation lyophilized technology, which is LyoDis. So some characteristic, it get it disintegrate very fast. Now we are achieving less than 10 seconds or less than 5 seconds, depending upon the size of the tablet, the API we use in that formulation. Administration without water, so it's a concept of ODT and the lyophilized tablets. Wide range of active substance we can use, from microdose to up to the gram. So huge variety, huge range, enhanced stability. So with our experience, we found that all the product we manufacture, we have more than 3 to 5 years of stability for the products. Convenient to all patients, specifically for old age patients and the kids, because it's sweet and you can take without water. And it is good for the new therapeutic entities and for the life cycle innovation or life cycle management of the old mature products, or if you want to develop the new molecule, new product with the temperature sensitive molecules. Sorry. Quickly, the process of manufacturing. So we mix up the API and the excipient. We distribute in the predefined blister in the liquid form. We freeze dry with the low temperature, freeze dry, and we evaporate the water, and followed by the primary and secondary packaging. Obviously, we inspect the product with regard to the respective marketing authorizations in the market and the requirement of the country. So as I explained, we installed this year the pilot unit in our premises to facilitate the development. So it's a dedicated segregated area in our GMP area, which is isolated. We have a strong team of people with experience more than 20-25 years in the same plant. So huge history of know-how and experience. We have formulation process development in the same kind of equipment which we will be using for the commercial product. So it's the same kind of equipment what we use in the unit pilot unit and what we have in the GMP area. So it is very easy to scale up and technology transfer point of view. And in the GMP area, as you can see, we have most important and huge capacity of the production and fully automated. Small photo for your reference. And the, as I said, the objective is to go to the market quickly with lesser cost, not to bother our GMP area and not to bother the production, regular production. So whenever we enter into the deal or in the project, obviously these are the pillars which we should respect when we develop the product, because it's a time binding, we have to work economically, we have to work with synchronizing with the client. So we assign always one project development manager. We have a regular meeting with our partners, weekly basis, quarterly basis, fortnightly basis, depending upon the requirement. And our objective is very clear, to support our customer in 24/7, 4 hours if required. So we can organize the meeting in that way also. We are flexible. We have expertise with this technology in more than 30 years. So as I already explained, so we have technology transfer team, ability to successfully interaction with the client, experience with complex product, and expertise. So why we should choose the lyophilized freeze drying technology? So some features, obviously large range of API, we can manufacture the finished dosage form like peptides, protein, temperature sensitive APIs, which are not possible to manufacture in the normal process. Compliance with the linked outcome, so it's a same clinical outcome you can achieve. We can obviously avoid the fast effect with this technology, because as per our experience and as per our technology, we think that and it's proven that the absorption of API starts from the buccal area. This is some graphical information how the lyophilized table is better absorbed than the normal tablets. We can do the product differentiation, because it is very important nowadays. Everybody wants some niche technology to be the market, and obviously it is good for the life cycle expansion and life cycle innovation. And for your product, I think LyoDis would be the good idea, good technology to adopt if you are looking for some technological niche development. And if you want to know more about our technology, other technologies, because we also have the sachet manufacturing and high potent manufacturing facility, you are always welcome at our stand in Hall 12, F30. And we have cocktails today and tomorrow at our stall, starting from 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock. So you are welcome in that as well. And if you have any question, I am available with my team, with my technical team. So you can ask and we can discuss in detail as well. Thank you for your attention, and I wish you a nice CPhI further. Thanks.